Here's one of the VZ58 receivers. Just got done coating it. If you see a little bit of what looks like imperfections here in the coating, that's because the receiver was a little pitted, and so it just gives it good character. Kind of makes it look like it's been used a little bit more. Turns out real good. And this is a dark VZ blue. And just got done coating it. And I got the other one in the oven right now. As you can see, everything inside gets coated as well. And we'll be throwing these bad boys together for too long.